camera now. Some body cam video shows a Georgia officer's heroic act. The cop in Savannah ran up three flights of stairs in response to a call about a baby who wasn't breathing. The frantic woman there put the baby in the officer's arms, and then Officer William Eng began compressions. After about a minute, baby Bella started to cry, and look how excited her mom is, visibly relieved there. She and the officer reunited yesterday so she could thank him in person. So sweet.